March 3rd, same thing happened last year. Got dumped on. So I plowed once today and I got home from work this morning at 7. I didn't plow the spot where my truck's parked. Yeah, it was all plowed. How deep is this shit? That's my knee. Ugh. Yep, I got snow in my pants. I don't know if the tractor's gonna push it. Gotta change the shear pin quick too. Holy shit. It's old coyote out here. Some snow yesterday. A ton of it actually. 3rd of March. Edge tamers on the bucket. Coyote out. All kinds of wind noise, right? finished third, I think.
Yeah,
fourth. Something like that. Got more snow. How many? Made a path, goes down and around towards the front of the house. It's a trail that dogs like to walk. The other half's mother's coming up tomorrow. She normally takes the dog out for a walk. Got the Ranger out, got some wood in it. Raptor holding up well. Threw this bungee cord on. This helps hold that tight to here. It seems to work well. Got the Grip Pro ATV mount in here still, so we can bungee stuff down. I'm gonna get a piece of mesh eventually so I can haul leaves and stuff like that. Matches! Don't know why, but he loves this thing.
Hang on this side, buddy. Over here, other side. Go around.
What are you doing, white guy? Mom's gonna be mad. Lucky Chan. I'm about to go to the hill climb. Hold on, Old Man River. You follow us, Minnie? Ride's over, Piggles. So yeah, we're able to haul the wood over here. Stacking our porch.